Good morning. How are you, sir?
Fine. How about you? Okay, sir. Here I will introduce my company.
Okay, please, I want to know the company that is managed along with their background.
Of course. You may, sir. I will introduce her in advance about our company called PT Gamoja Agro, which has established on November 15, 2003. This company is a palm oil plantation factory located in Labuan Batu Selatan, Sumatera.
What is the vision and mission of your company?
We have the following vision and mission. Vision number one, to be a national company, the build Indonesia is rare and fully successful in reputable oil palm plantation and contribute to proffering people welfare. And mission number one, providing quality and environmentally sound palm oil for their derivatives. Number two, becoming a great company by building a drug track system within the organization, the right people and the right system. Number three, building a culture of the discipline and learning human resources to maximize the strategies of employees and the organization. Number four, having the power multinational corporation but with the agility of small company. Number five, upload the values of professionalism and good corporate governance. Number nine, cost consistency, deliver about market standard returns of solder phone.
How do you manage this company?
The production process in the farm oil start from receiver to EBI at the reactant station.
Tell us the histories of your plantation.
At first, the company has name Moza Agro, which has again in the cultivation of coffee plantation. In 2003, on November 15, the company changed its name PT Gamoja Agro.
How is the community relation around your company? Are they prosperous and do they like your company?
PT Gamoja Agro is one of the leading oil farm plantation in Indonesia with a footprint of the average 20 years. The company currently has subsidiary companies. At present, the company owns Hater of Fine Oil Plantation.
I think your company is quite interesting. Does your company have partnership with other companies?
Following the investment from PT Sukovindo Kebun Air Loba, this company successfully listed the share in the Indonesian Stock Exchange on January 12, 2023 to start a new journey.
It is a pretty good company that you manage, and I like the company you introduced me to. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir. I am happy to introduce my company to you. Nice to meet you too.